If you are selling physical products on your WooCommerce store, you will also need to handle shipping management for them. You will need to calculate the shipping rate for the product to process the shipment. This calculation requires weight and dimension of the product. If you are integrating an API-based shipping carrier like DHL, it uses the weight and dimensions of the product to calculate live shipping rates, and displays them on the cart and checkout pages. Hence, specifying product weight and dimensions are important. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to set weight and dimensions for WooCommerce products. First and foremost, you need to set a proper unit of weight and dimensions. To do this, go to WooCommerce settings, and click on the Products tab. Under the General tab, scroll down to find the Measurements section. Next, select the desired weight unit as well as dimensions unit, and save the changes. Now, the easiest method to add weight and dimension to a product is in the individual product settings. Go to the Products dashboard and open a product for editing. Scroll down to the Product Data Meta box, and move to the Shipping section. You can then enter the desired weight for the product, and specify the length, width, and height of the product in decimal format. In this way, you can add weight and dimensions to a single product. If you have a large number of products that have the same weight and dimensions, you can use the default bulk update feature of WooCommerce. Just select the desired products, and apply the bulk edit action. Next, you can choose to filter the desired products, and change the weight and dimensions of all the products at once. After you have entered the values, update the settings. The specified weight and dimensions will be applied to all the filtered products. This is a simple and quick way to update the weight and dimensions of the products. However, it lacks some handy features that can be achieved using an advanced WooCommerce bulk edit plugin. You can find a lot of plugins in the market to do this job very well. You can read our article to explore the top advanced plugins to bulk edit WooCommerce products. For demonstration purpose, let us take one such plugin called the Elix WooCommerce Bulk Edit plugin. This plugin will let you filter desired products with attributes and variations, and will also help you exclude products from the bulk update process. We have filtered a variation of the hoodies product of medium size. The next step will show us a preview of the filtered products. You can notice that weight and dimensions are not the same for the products. Proceeding with the bulk edit operation, we can configure the settings in the weight and dimensions section. Let us replace the length with 73 cm, the width of the hoodies with 58 cm, increase the height of the product by 60 centimeters, and increase the weight by 0.2 kilograms. Once we have applied these settings, the plugin will update the new weight and dimensions of the products. In this way, you can set weight and dimensions for WooCommerce products. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.